Hi Venkatesh, thanks for joining this call, and first of all, congratulations on your achievement. So
Thank you.
I think you have placed in one of the company. What is the company name that you have mentioned?
Sure City Networks.
Sure City Networks, okay.
Yeah.
And yeah. You have got for the Palo Alto.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Network and security engineer.
That's good. Network and security engineer. Yeah. First of all, just briefly introduce yourself and next thing, how you got to know about Tungabhadra Networks and how you experienced throughout the course, and you can also little bit share the experience in interview, how the interview questions are and how you handle the interview. Okay, so then your session is yours and just go ahead now.
Sure. So myself, Sri, I work as an IT support engineer in Melbourne.
Okay.
So basically, I got an experience of 5 in Melbourne here itself. So so in this IT support engineer, I was just doing the basic IT troubleshooting.
Okay.
So to enhance my skill, I had been looking for too many websites for getting the network knowledge and security stuff.
Okay.
So I've been going through all the websites and searching the like searching the tutors, like who are the best in getting a good what we can say, like the knowledge regarding like the device itself, like the Palo Alto or like Juniper. I've been searching for like more than 2-3 months, and research has been made through the YouTube as well. So I found out the Tungabhadra Networks.
Okay.
And got to know like you guys, you and the network engineer, like with more than like 4-5 years experience.
Yeah, yeah.
And with my region, with my regional language as well.
Yeah.
So I'm basically from Andhra, and my hometown was Guntur.
Okay.
So, I gone to like more than 3-4 interviews before with network engineering and security engineering. I seen that language is just a part. It's not a knowledge.
Yeah, yeah.
I believe more than that one. So, we required more knowledge than language.
Okay.
So. So I've seen some of your demos like in Tungabhadra in YouTube as well, and gone through the website as well. So I seen you and the other Ramesh, and
Ramesh.
He was basically, Ramesh is a network engineer.
Yeah.
So I mean, I do know much regarding like the basic tools in network engineering, but security is like completely out of scope in my end. So that's why I have joined through Tungabhadra with PCNEC, Palo Alto ones. I mean, we have, I mean, like in Australia, we do have majorly in Palo Alto. So that's why I joined with you in this course.
Yeah.
Throughout once I joined Palo Alto, I was like a little bit fear, like how this is going to go, like, is this going to match to my profile? Is this be helpful or not?
Okay.
So once I joined, after I meet you, after like a couple of classes of your from you, it seems like you are the right guy for me.
Okay.
Maybe the understanding, the thoughts that you've been going through, like the examples that you are just giving us in the class.
Okay.
It's the same examples that I have given and cracked that one in my interview.
Okay.
So these are the same questions, like when you just told me regarding the SSL decryption and the IPsec forward proxy.
Yeah, okay.
So this has been, I mean, like, they are not asking me about the detailed description. They are asking me the examples, like how real-time examples. So you have mentioned some of the examples in the class.
Yeah.
The same thing I have just performed that one in the interview. That one is like, just ask me like a couple of questions.
Okay.
And all the, what do we say, can the packet ones, the packet tracer.
Okay.
So they just given me an example and showed me like how you say, like, is that packet is transferring from client to the server or not.
Okay.
The logs, monitor logs, that's what they just asked me. And a few examples regarding like how you can do this parallel in the real life example. Like you also mentioned regarding something like what if two other vendors have been combined to get the IP
IPC.
SSL decryption,
Okay.
IPsec decryption.
Yeah.
Yeah, so these type of the questions they've been asked in the interview, and with you, I mean, like whatever you just taught me in the
Yeah.
in the class, I just been mentioned the same thing. So they said like you got good in this, so we are just being selected. They straight away told me like you have been selected.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, whatever
So
we
that's
are
been.
explaining in the class, I already have a experience with the customers where customers are facing issues. So the whatever we have experienced, I have been thought in the class. I have been thought in the class, and those are the real-time examples where the customers are facing every in day day-to-day life. So the same thing we have put here, and we are gaining knowledge, and we are implanting those knowledge into the students and candidates who are enrolled here. Okay, and do you have anything to share with us or?
No, I'm really very thankful regarding the Tungabhadra, and especially you,
Yeah.
Karthik. Like you helped me a lot in this tutoring and sending
Yeah.
me the profiles. I mean, sending me the things that you have to prepare before the interview.
Yeah.
You helped me a lot for cracking this. I'm very much thankful to Tungabhadra, and I would say very much helpful. This was like I can't say. I mean, my words are not out of things. So,
Yeah.
I mean. Coming to Australia, it's very, I mean, like, I thought getting off in my core job
Okay.
is very important in for visa conditions in Australia. So, getting in IT support and getting experience in networking and through the security is like, it's, I would say, like, it's pretty hard.
Okay.
So, I was like, pretty thankful to Tungabhadra, first of all.
Yeah, no,
And,
thanks for that.
yeah, for getting this once, yeah.
I think I have also shared some documents regarding the interview questions, right? How much that helps you is.
I mean, like, yeah, the basic stuff that you just send it, it's very much helpful regarding the network. But the scenario-based questions regarding the Palo Alto device, that helps me a lot. Like a few points that have been touched throughout this Palo Alto. I just given the same examples to the interviewer so that
Okay.
he get to know that okay, this guy has a knowledge regarding his Palo Alto devices. So
Yeah, I think you have also
that's right.
completed. You have also completed the labs on day to day, and you got some experience with that as well, right?
That's right. Yeah,
Yeah.
most things like they given me like 20 to 25 questions regarding the locks itself, monitor locks.
Okay.
Do you remember that when you got to the SSL decryption, when you just try to go to
Yeah.
the Facebooker,
Yeah.
so it will go through the tunnel, right?
Yes.
So it's the same. I got like two, three questions on the same type.
Okay.
So they just showed me the decryption, why this decryption tab is enabled. Can you just explain?
Okay.
So this is a real life example that
Yes,
they
yes.
just told me.
I think that I have explained you in the SSL
That's
decryption
right. Yeah.
class. That's why
Yeah,
you got.
I've been like asking the questions in the same class, so it helps me a lot. It helps me a lot.
That's good.
Yeah.
And is there anything that you can tell to our the candidates that are going to enroll or who are already
I mean,
enrolled?
like, I've been recommended to my friends here in Australia to just go with Tungabhadra if you want to gain knowledge.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I mean, like, I've been like more than 10 to 15 people of my friends who are based on the same IT field. So they try to want to go to the network and security.
Okay.
So I just recommended them to go straight ahead with Tungabhadra. They are very helpful.
Okay.
If you got any doubts regarding that one, they are like very, what we can say, very helpful to sort these ones out for us.
Okay, Venkatesh, I think we are good to close. I think once
All
again,
good.
congratulations on your achievement and all the best
Thank
for
you.
your future.
So just before closing up,
Yeah.
I want to say like most of the guys who are in IT support as basic as me,
Yeah.
just go with Tungabhadra as enhance your skill to network engineering and security. That helped me like I have like 60,000 per, I mean like 60,000 Australian dollars per annum.
Okay.
I got like 105K per annum now.
Okay. Yeah, that's good.
It was like 50% increase of my whatever it was there.
Yeah.
So I cracked the interview because of Tungabhadra. I'm so much, so much very happy
Yeah.
regarding this one, sir.
Yeah, no issues. That's your success is a Tungabhadra Network success, and that we feel that with every candidate success. Okay. And I think if you have any future help also, we are here to help you. You can feel free to contact us at any time. Okay. And I think thanks for your time on this and giving your valuable time for having this success story. And
Sure, definitely.
thanks a lot, Venkatesh, and have a good day.
Thanks,
Bye.
man. Thanks, Gautam. Thank you.
Yeah, bye.